Well, let's talk about ankle arthritis, guys. One of the complaints, one of the more common complaints that people come into our office for. Ankle arthritis, what is it? Ankle arthritis, what are the symptoms? People complain that they have pain in the morning, in the ankle joint, stiffness, swelling, post-trauma. They can remember the fractured ankle many years ago, and now it's causing them problems, or they feel popping in the ankle, or they feel like it catches, the ankle catches, and they have to stop, move the ankle around so they can continue moving. That's called synovitis. What is synovitis? Now, you have articular cartilage on the talus, as well as the tibia. Let me see if I could even it out on the auto zoom here. So that's the talus, that's the tibia, that's the fibula. We're going on reverse, so I'm gonna try to look at here. So one of the ways we treat ankle arthritis is through ankle arthroscopy when you're not as severe of arthropathy. We treat with ankle arthroscopy. Arthroscopy meaning that we make two little incisions about 5 millimeters each. We stick a camera in one end, and we stick what we call a shaver on the other end. It's almost like a rotor-rooter device we put in to cut and suck out the inflamed tissue. It works good for certain patients, and it also helps us to inspect the ankle joint. It could be a diagnostic tool, too, as well as a treatment tool. One of the most common things we see in ankle arthroscopy is people have anterolateral impingement syndrome. This gutter right here with a fibula and the tibia come together, just a little gutter right about here. Sometimes synovitic tissue or inflamed tissue can be entrapped in here. Remember, an ankle joint capsule is a big circle right around here, like a big balloon. So anything that's loose in here is going to stay in here until somebody takes it out arthroscopically or via open surgery. So arthroscopy being the least invasive of the way, with an experienced arthroscopist, experienced arthroscopic surgeon, he can go in and take out loose body, can take out some bone spurs in the ankle joint, etc. In the video following this, I'm going to actually show an actual arthroscopic surgery procedure that was done with a Striker 4K camera system with a Arthrex shaver. The shaver is, again, the rotor-rooter tool that we go in. That's the best way I describe it to the patient. And you'll hear it go in and out. It's going to help remove the inflamed tissue, as well as cut some of the bone spur that we see in front of the ankle joint. So hopefully enjoy the video. There's going to be a lot of, you'll see a lot of tissue here, but mainly we're going to see a lot of inflamed tissue right in this area. That's what we're going to be looking at on the x-ray. It's called the anterolateral impingement syndrome. Now, you can have it on this side, anterior medial. Again, this is the medial side, which is the tibia. Anterior medial and anterior lateral impingement syndrome. We have it on both sides. So hopefully this makes sense to you. And have fun watching the video. Any comments, let me know. And here you go, ankle arthritis treatment with ankle arthroscopy. You should reserve that for early stages of arthritis, where we can salvage the joint for many years by doing this. And sometimes we combine that with what we call subchondral plasty procedure, where we put in bone grafts in from the inside, or we go in and we fill in a bone void, such as an osteochondral defect, which I tell my patients is like potholes on the top of the talus. When you have some arthritic damage or cartilage damage from an ankle sprain or an ankle trauma, like you fractured your ankle, you can have some loose bodies, some loose articular cartilage floating around that ankle joint. Again, either we take it out arthroscopically or we take it out via open surgery. So here's a video of arthroscopic ankle surgery at the anterior lateral ankle joint with the anterior lateral ankle impingement syndrome. So here you go. Hope you enjoy it. Any questions, comments, or concerns, let me know. Thank you.
I pressed it already. This is the anterior lateral gutter. I'm going in right now, going after the anterior lateral space. Keep bringing off any meniscoid loose body in there. Going in the fibula. That's the syndesmosis we're looking at. Go in there. Go in the gutter. Okay, Francis, hold this for me for a second. get this light out of my eye, please? That light. So the anterolateral gutter is, it looks to be clean. Anterolateral gutter appears to be clean. There's still a little bit more right here. I'm going to go get that soon. Go get that little piece right there on the side. Don't you flex the ankle. Get my equipment in there. Get some of that synovitic tissue out. This is the syndesmosis with debriding. Going the lateral gutter. Okay, now we take a look at this. Okay. Go toward the medial. I'm gonna go toward the medial ankle now. Medial gutter. Take a look at that. A little bit of synovitis there. No big deal. Gonna clean all that out. Okay, everything looks good. Cleaning out. Anterior osteophytes noted before in the picture is gone. Go ahead and clean all the junk out of here. Clean out some of the synovitis, anterior neck. Range of motion looks good. Again, we're gonna inspect the gutter. Anterior lateral gutter impingement is gone. Capture image.